Alright, so I got my mic working finally. So let's go to the Dwarf Woodlands with Terra. I hate Terra. Terra's the suckiest character on here, man. In all of Kingdom Hearts. Dude sucks.
Spirit of the Mirror. Come from the far space. Through wind and darkness, I summon thee.
Through wind and darkness, I summon thee.
What wouldst thou know, my queen?
Magic mirror on the wall. Who is the fairest one of all?
Famed is thy beauty, Majesty, but oh, a lovely queen I see. Alas, she is more fair than thee.
Mm-hmm.
Alas for her! Reveal her name!
Lips red as the rose, hair black as ebony, skin white as snow.
Skin white as snow. Snow white?
A mirror that knows and sees everything.
Okay.
How about that?
The heart of Snow White doth shine bright. Beware, my queen, a heart of light.
Another one? Wait. What if Master Zane is here?
Who goes there?
And why is Terra the only one that doesn't have to fight Vanitas like a bunch of times?
I'm looking for a man named Zane. Master Zane.
Only time you have to fight him is at the end.
That name is of no when he fights Xehanort. Wait. Yes. I have a task for you.
Aqua has to fight him three times.
I will ask
and then just has to fight him two times.
And the mirror will know?
Do you dare to question me?
What is the test?
There is a young maid who resides in this castle. Her name is Snow White.
My bad. I didn't mean to talk
sure
over the video.
You do not fail. Bring back
the cutscene.
In this.
Her heart. I don't understand. You're after the hearts of light too?
What I demand is her life. I've had more than enough of her light.
What did this maiden do to you?
That is no concern of yours. Now, heed my words. My radiance is all the light this kingdom needs.
Where can I find her?
Outside the castle. There is a glade of wildflowers. You are dismissed. Go now and seek her there.
A heart of light. This Snow White is my best chance right now. Maybe she will lead me closer to Master Zane. But what if I... No, I won't let that happen.
So you say.
Thank you.
suckiest fighting moves when he's fighting by himself. His regular joint, but when he does his dealing joint, he got some pretty good moves. Especially with Ventus. Ventus is my favorite dealing move in Terra. Aqua have fire? I know Maleficent does. Yeah.
Ha!
Oh, come on, man. What is that? It doesn't even feel like I'm playing on Proud Mode. I guess this game is just easier than the other Kingdom Hearts. Google Shop. Alrighty. Some of that. That. Definitely want to fire. to two blizzards. Two thunders. Two cures. It's easier to do it with Ventus and Aqua. No, not that weight, dummy. Ah! Haha. It wasn't supposed to let me do that. You can get it right now.
Does the name Xehanort
mean anything to you?
Why, no. I don't think I've ever heard that name.
Now what?
Unversed! Hey, wait! Don't go in there alone! Out of my way!
This is a courtyard.
Take that!
I'm gonna teach you a lesson that looks like gravity. Yeah, I'm changing that. Right now.
What are you talking about?
I ordered you to bring me Snow White's heart.
A request I chose to ignore. You know, you claim to be radiant, but all I see are shadows of jealousy hanging thick on your heart.
You will pay for such insolence. Magic mirror on the wall, consume this fool once and for all.
This is the dumbest excuse for a boss in this whole game. It's just a face.
Huh? You dare defy your queen?
And I don't do nothing but disappear and shoot stuff at you.
What?
BBS 5 to defeat.